What about earlier in the game? You're up 3-0, get it to 4th and 2 inside the 5, take the field goal instead of going for it there when it would seem like field goal is probably not going to be enough to win. What went into that?
Well, how do you know that at that point in the game? I don't think you know that at that point in the game. So I took the points on the board because I thought points on the board were important.
Romeo, Adam asked about the offense earlier.